Welcome back. Cavities have plagued people as long as people have had teeth, but now there's new evidence that Americans are suffering a cavity epidemic. Dr. Brian Dunlap of Dunlap Dental is in our studio with some new information and proven ways to stop cavities in their tracks. Thanks for joining us, Dr. Dunlap.
Thanks for having me once again.
This is great. So we want to prevent. Prevention is the key here when it comes to cavities.
It always is. Yeah, that's the easiest way. You know, what we're talking about is there was a study that came out recently that found out that 91% of Americans over the age of 20 have had cavities at some point.
Wow.
And nearly 30% have untreated cavities, which means they have active decay in their mouth right now. And I think that most of these people you'll find that have the active decay in their mouth are people that are not being regular at their dentist,
okay.
You know, not having the regular checkups.
And those regular checkups, every 6 months you want to go in and see your dentist, even if it's been a while, go ahead and go in so they can take care of you.
Right.
What is this new cavity epidemic that you're talking about?
Well, I think that, again, I think most of it is just, you know, a lot of times cavities aren't really that painful until they get deep.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, a lot of people, you can have decay for a long time and it doesn't necessarily hurt. And there's a lot of people out there that will only come to the dentist if something hurts. And if you do that, I can promise you that it's usually going to be a big deal and usually going to be a lot more expensive to fix or cause you to lose teeth. You know, my people that are real regular with me are the people that spend the least amount of time and the least amount of cost on getting their teeth fixed.
And we've talked about this before. Oral health is connected to our entire body. You know, if you don't
right.
take care of your teeth, it can lead to other problems.
Absolutely. And that is kind of where we get into the gum disease and everything. They have found links between gum disease and heart disease. So that also kind of goes back into the situation of making sure that you're real regular with your dentist. But as far as the tooth decay, I think, you know, a lot of our society, we have a lot of sugars
mm-hmm.
added to a lot of foods. And obviously that's where it's going to get you. And I think the worst thing is the sodas.
Mm-hmm.
You know, because it's just like liquid sugar flowing through your teeth everywhere, getting every little nook and cranny. And if you're doing that and you're not brushing and flossing well and you're not getting regular checkups, I can promise you, you're going to get some cavities and it's not going to be a great deal.
Okay, so if you are going to drink Cokes, Diet Cokes, whatever it is, be sure you're brushing a lot, flossing a lot, seeing your dentist, not drinking that Coke right before you go to bed.
Yeah, and one more thing, too. Another thing that's hurt, I think, is bottled water.
Really?
Yes, because, you know, we have fluoride in our water supply.
Mm-hmm.
And so every time you drink a glass of water out of the faucet, there's actually a tiny bit of fluoride in there that does help in the prevention of decay. Bottled water does not have fluoride in it. And so people that just have gotten into the habit of drinking a lot of bottled water, not the faucet water, I think is as much to do with, if you want to call it an epidemic, of more cavities than anything.
Okay.
I think it's a huge situation.
Make sure you're getting that tap water in as well.
That's right.
Where can people go see you?
1515 Aldersgate Road. We're right in the middle of Little Rock, and phone number is 975-1539. So just call us if you need anything.
Dr. Brian Dunlap from Dunlap Dental. Always great to have you here. Thank you
Thanks,
so much.
Mallory.